Hi everyone. Wanted to share some news. It's not great. It's bittersweet for sure, but I think it's best you hear it from me. 2022 will be my last year with McLaren. Just obviously we put in a lot of effort on both sides, but just hasn't worked the way we wanted. So the team's decided to make a change for next year. And so we had a lot of discussions, but in the end we mutually agreed that it was the right thing for both of us. I will continue to do the rest of this year, absolutely, and I'll continue to give it my all. That's that. I think for the future, what lies ahead, I'm not sure yet. Not sure yet, but we'll see. I look back on this time with McLaren, I look back with a smile. I learned a lot about myself. I think things that will help me for the next step in my career, but I think just in general in life. I think from a results point of view, for sure, like to consistently get the results and that form that I was after, wasn't always there. And, made some weekends tough. I felt those absolutely. But I also, have many happy memories of my time at the team, and I think about Monza, I think about standing on the top step, I think about bringing the team their first win since 2012, like that sort of stuff was awesome. And to see the smile on everyone's faces, to just be in that moment, that's something I'll never forget. So yeah, there's a lot of good stuff to take from this as well. The sport, I still love it. I still love it. This hasn't affected any of that. I still have that fire in me, that belief in my belly that I can do this at the highest level. So yeah, all that stuff's still there. But yeah, just wanted to say appreciate everyone's support through the highs, lows, everything in between. This isn't it for me. But yeah, we'll see what lies ahead. But just want to say appreciate you.